always, through thick and thin, are the cradle that holds us all. Mother, a cradle to hold me, by Maya Angelou. Created in you. It is also true that you were created for me. I heard your voice. It was shaped into soothe me. Your arms were molded into a candle, holding to rock me. The scent of your body was the air perfume for me to breathe.
Mother. During those early, dearest days, I did not dream that you had a large life which included me, for I had a life which was only you.
Amen.
Time passed steadily and drew us apart. I was unwilling. I feared if I let you go, you would leave me eternally. You smiled at my fear, saying, I cannot stay in your life forever, that one day you would have to stay. Where would I be? I smiled again, you did not. But that warning you left. But you returned immediately. You left again and returned. I am dead.
But relief when I settled with you here. You left again, but again you returned. You left again, but again you returned. Each time you reentered my world, you brought me reassurance. Slowly, I gained my confidence.
You thought you know me, but I didn't know you. You thought you were watching me, but I didn't hold you securely in my sight. Recording every moment, mesmerizing your smile, tracing your frowns. In your absence, I rehearsed you. The way you had of singing on a breeze, while a song lay at the root of your song.
The way you closed your head so that the light could caress your face. When you put your finger on my hand, and your hand on my arm, I was blessed with the sense of health, strength, and a very good fortune.
Happiness to me, bringing newness of belief.
I loved you even during the year when you knew nothing, and I knew everything. I love you still. Mm-hmm. Condescendingly, of course. My heart hurt your wisdom, of teenage wisdom. I spoke sharply with you often, because you were slow to understand, and I grew older, and was sensitive to find how much knowledge you had for you to put in there.
Mother, I have learned enough now to know that I have learned nearly nothing. On this day, when mothers are being honored, let me thank you that my selfishness, ignorance, and mockery did not bring you to discard me like a broken doll which had lost its favor. I thank you that you still find something in me